Have you thought of recording an audio class and sharing it with your students? If yes, then you should try podcasting. Hi, I'm Gandhali from Learnist, and today I'm going to guide you to how to use a podcast for online teaching. Before we dive deep into it, please hit that subscribe button so you won't miss any update from us. So let's get started. You must be wondering, what is a podcast? It is very simple. A podcast is a recorded series of audio lectures about certain topic. For example, how to prepare for a CAT exam. It is just like a radio show where you can record your audios within a short period of time, or it can be a 1 hour long lecture. It is up to you. Also, you can upload them daily, weekly, monthly, or create a short series of 12 episodes or 13 episodes. It again depends on you. What are the benefits of podcasts? Number one, easy access. Your students can download your podcast and listen to it anytime and anywhere. Isn't that amazing? No internet is really needed for them to listen to your podcast. Number two, you can bring the most fresh and up-to-date perspective in your classroom with daily or weekly podcasts. Number three, you can turn your transcripts into a Blogspot or PDF and attach it with the podcast so your students can use it as a reference material in the future. What are the various ways to use a podcast? After you have recorded your audio on your mobile voice recorder or a laptop voice recorder, then you can upload it on various platforms such as iTunes and Anchor.fm, or you can simply log in to Learnist and create your own website. In Learnist Lesson Builder, you can upload the audio and your students will be able to listen to it on the website. If you teach a theoretical subject or a language, then your students will be very happy to listen to your podcast again and again by revisiting it so that they can sharpen their pronunciations about their language, or they can understand the theoretical terms very clearly. You can use stories, facts to make your podcast more interesting. You can also make short trivia related videos to pique your students' interest into the subject. Also, your students can catch up with the missed lessons by simply visiting to your podcast. You can curate, prepare a list of podcast audios and your students can listen to it. After they have finished listening to it, you can discuss about those podcasts with them. You can conduct a Skype or a Zoom live session with an expert so that your students can ask questions and interact with the expert, and this will enhance the interactivity of your students with you. I hope that this video was useful to you. And if it was, then create your own podcast and upload it on Learnist and share it with your students. And if you really like this video, please hit the like, then subscribe to our channel, and don't forget to hit that bell icon so you won't miss any upcoming videos from Learnist. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for your time. And I hope to see you soon in the next video. Until, bye-bye.